What I feel like a lot of our journey, if you're 10 people in your company or if you're 1,000, is we've got to convince the people joining us after the founding team, you want to make everybody feel like a founder. Mm-hmm. Everybody in your company should feel that sense of ownership and impact and ability to change the direction, the outcome of your company. And it gets harder when you're 3,000 people versus 300 versus 30. But if you can do it, if you can convince them that this is not a normal job, this is not one in a series of stops on your resume, and you should stop building your resume and start focusing on the rest of your life. And if you can convince them that there's unlimited meritocracy here and that there is no insider club, it doesn't matter if you were the first 30, doesn't matter if you're 3501, you ought to have the opportunity to change the world here and just leverage a bigger platform and know that if you give everything you've got, we're gonna accept it, appreciate it, celebrate it, reward it, you know, and you're gonna level up.